We're pretty much like the same.
There was, hear any like complaints from the actors? You know, you're pushing us too far.
Oh. Put a twist.
Yeah.
The whole thing, put a twist.
Yeah.
But it's true. Actually, most of it's true story. You know?
What do you think about kind of the attraction with like hardcore fans, this little cat? You know,
different people get different things.
Was the cat actually killed? And I'm just curious.
No, the cat.
Yeah, it
tends to get tired.
There are some like critics of your movies who say that they're near too far, they're too gory, you know. What do you have to say to those people?
Well, too far. The real story is much, much worse than that. I remember once I talked to my father about my future. And he asked me what he wanted to do in the future. I said, I want to be a politician. Chinese know what the Japanese did in China.
Yeah.
But for this film, wow, not that bad.
In the West, unfortunately, I feel like it's kind of unfairly like pigeonholed the movie that it has such a like a reputation as such a gore film, you know?
Well, what can you do? That's the audience choice. What a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself. What a
About like you know like cinematic like violence and horror, how far do you think is too far? I've been curious to ask you that.